Saturday, September 1st, 2012.
Let's go, James!
Neill!
James, go,
Perry!
Go!
UMass takes an early lead.
As we continue along with the field events, just a reminder that the first event on the track is the men's 110 meter hurdles, set to go off at high noon.
Hype it up, you get really tall and just turn over.
Underway in the men's 1500 meters. And it looks like we have a fair throw from Leopard senior Ryan Gann in the men's discus.
And being pursued by La Verne, Andrea Sarah.
Shelby. Those elbows, open up your stretches. Come on, get up, sir. Come on, swing your elbows.
Trust.
Underway in the women's steeple. And Andrea Serra from the University of La Verne headed for a second place finish for the Leones. Meet time is now 12:52. Coming up, the men's 4x100 meter relay.
Pretty quick, guys.
fired up by.
Is this a lot of guys or is it my imagination?
It's a lot of guys.
Yeah. How many do we have?
128.
You're killing me because we had to buy the uniforms for
you.
You're killing me.
Yeah. Well, we want to increase that male population. We're starting to do there.
Oh, I love it. And we're going to have a great team.
Yes, we are. Everyone up! Everyone up! Take a knee! Here we go! Go right back. Take a knee. Helmets off here real fast. Helmets off, guys.
Helmets off. Eyes up. Quiet.
Guys, I'd like to introduce you to our president of the university, Dr. Deborah Lieberman. She wanted to come out, welcome you guys. I think she wants to throw the first pass, too. So, give you guys a little pep talk. Here we go.
I just want to say, I am so delighted that every one of you is on our football. Bravo to you. Woo! Who did I meet this morning? JT, raise your hand. John Thomas, welcome. Jan, J-A-N, Jan, welcome.
Oh, yeah.
Where are you, Brian? Welcome.
Hello, Brian.
I met Garrett on the steps. Garrett. So, how many of you are freshmen this year? Let me see. Wow.
All right.
You are going to have a fantastic 4 years. Yeah. How many of you are sophomores? Thank you for coming back. And you're going to have a fantastic 3 years. How many of you are juniors? Bravo to you. You're going to have a fantastic 2 years. How many of you are seniors?
Woo! Woo!
September 15th, rededication, Ortmayer Stadium, 2012.
And quarterback for the Pirates, number 10, Brian Peterson. Running back is number 2, Ronnie Thomas. Coaches and spectators, we request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials.
Let's go!
Representing La Verne, our captains, number 9, Alex Berrios, number 11, Donald Moe, number 58, Kyle Ellis, and number 89, Alex Miller.
Okay, Whitworth, you get to call the toss. What would you like it to be? The call is tails. Go ahead and toss the coin. Let it fall on the turf.
Tossing the coin will be Corlin Ortmayer Harrison.
It is tails. You've won the toss.
Time ready to go, because if they sub that 14 and take 2 and those guys out, I'm gonna get you guys out there. Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
All right, you guys got that? All right, here we go. Just keep it up.
Keep it up.
Keep it up.
Keep it up.